it's kind of known by lots of people as being the red ribbon tree. We had a balloon release, and throughout the years, when somebody's lost somebody, they tend to go to the tree, and or they might go and put a ribbon every World AIDS Day.